One of the things I think I was proudest of during lockdown was realising how much I could connect and help people. Often I was the only person that a lot of people saw. So I took time to chat to people at a socially distanced level. And they were so pleased to be able to get parcels and to be able to get some connection with their family. And I was also able to help a lot of people who perhaps were elderly and vulnerable and who need a connection with other services. Because I was a local councillor, I knew where the hubs were, I knew how to direct people and to get them help. And I felt really privileged that I was able to actually do that. As county councillor, I'm determined to work to bring jobs and economic development to Lancashire, to ensure that people can still carry on with lives, get back to some normality after coronavirus. We need to ensure and give people hope. We need to ensure people stay connected.
So what have I learnt from lockdown? I've learnt just how vital our key workers are. And I'm proud to be a key worker, to be a postie, to be a member of the CWU, and to be a Labour councillor. And I'd say to any workers, key workers, if you wish to join me, join the Labour Party if you haven't already. Step up and become a Labour councillor. Join me in keeping the people in our society safe, secure, and connected.